good evening. Just getting set up here. Welcome to the moon. We'll probably not be on the moon. So welcome to the moon. Because I believe we will be on the planet called Earth, as far as I am aware. It's supposed to be a nice, interesting journey. It's a heavy story. Some interesting characters. Let us begin. Very pleasing music to start with. Looks pretty nice. Although, kind of what you'd see in those RPG makers. A little bit. Okay, so we could have opened that door. So we are but children.
Where were you looking, Neil?
Well, excuse me for heroically evading that squirrel coming out of nowhere. Watch out for squirrel kids. Actually, our driver instructor once said, there is no squirrel. So, squirrel's out in the road. Unfortunately, it could be just as dangerous to try to swerve out of the way, because that could happen. So, just gotta hope the squirrel makes it. And it's sad if it doesn't. It's really sad. Any creature, but we must move forward. But he tried. He didn't even make it. You ran
over it anyways.
Oh.
You ran over it and hit a tree.
Look, don't worry, it's a company car. That makes it all better instantly.
Are you kidding me? The boss is gonna kill us!
Well, say I was saving a puppy. He likes puppies, right? Everybody loves puppies. How can you not love a puppy?
He's more of a cat person.
Why does the world have to be so complicated? Fine, whatever furball he fancies. Crisis averted.
Good. Go write that in your report later.
Let's grab the equipment from the car and move already. Bold words. Oh, it's using good old arrow keys. Poor squirrel. Oh, come on. What more do you want? Not crash the car and evade it. That's asking too much. These characters are silly. I like it. Just gonna fix something here. Get ready to go. Okay. Received equipment. Good. Got the sucker. Let's roll. Let's roll out. Smoking hot car. Literally, it's smoking. That way. Wild's household ahead. Putting up sign where they live in the middle of nowhere is like asking to be robbed. Hey, wait! Don't forget the car. Just wanted to see if you remembered. How thoughtful of you. Okay, so it's gonna be like, hey, go this way. So I'll have to explore a little bit later. The sign on the house points the other way. Oh, how kind of it to exist. So we had to do that little interaction, I guess. Interesting. Now she's leading the way. She knows where to go. Who put a boulder here? Maybe it's their security system. Cucumbers. We don't have time for this fluff. Good on the censorship. Good on the censorship. Good job. Good work. Let's try pushing it out of the way. Maybe we could find a tree branch to jack it with and...
Wait. Or we could just call it a night and blame it on that.
Or we could... Sorry, that was a guy. A branch will do. Received a tree branch. Found it.
All right, this better work.
What was that?
I don't even... Some kind of air ball.
Ooh, tricks.
We need to get going for now.
Right. Oh, it's also clicking style. Interesting. Oh, hey.
Hey, look at them go. Look at them go. They're cute.
Little critters. Okay, so I can do point and click if I wish. Makes traveling over larger distances a little easier.
Hello.
I was thinking maybe it was like the past where like see him as a kid and then we see him later, but no, it's actually the... Oh no, because the car crashed. Okay. That's what I was thinking at the beginning, and then the car crash happened.
Not a bad place to retire at, huh?
No. Not at all. I could do better. Oh. Night shifts. Love them or hate them.
You know the answer, you stupid owl.
What is the answer? It's probably gonna be an all-nighter, you know.
I know.
And I doubt they'll have any coffee.
Shut up!
He's just being sassy. And the ocean waves will sing lullabies.
Not through your blathering, they won't.
And your eyelids will.
Don't forget the equipment, moron. You don't get paid enough for this.
Act one. I never told anyone, but I always thought they were lighthouses. What were lighthouses?
Dr. Watts and Dr. Rosaline, I presume? Thanks for coming on such short notice.
That's okay. I tend to be bad at predicting deaths as well.
Are you the patient's daughter?
Oh, no. I'm just his caretaker.
Whee!
And these are my children, Sarah and Tommy. It's not exactly a 9-to-5 job, so Johnny lets us live here. That's nice of Johnny.
I suppose this Johnny is our man.
Johnny? Mixing female voices and male voices here. That's okay. Johnny?
Listen, if it's the kids we're dealing with,
I don't think we're the ones you want.
No, no. He just prefers to be called that.
More casual name.
He's upstairs right now with his medical doctor. Come with me.
I'd like to do a little exploring in this fancy house.
Come on. Grab that case and let's go.
When my backs break one day, I'll sue you with the insurance claim. Four River. What kind of song is this? It's just two notes repeating over and over. Is it? I'd have to, yeah, be curious of what that actually sounds like. It wasn't some of the music that was already playing in the background.
Correct.